Our next honoree is being recognized for her contributions in Northeast Ohio to culture, Italian American culture. That is Pamela Dorazio. Pamela is a native Clevelander who is very proud of her Italian and Polish roots. She holds a BA in history and philosophy and an MA in history with a concentration in public history, both of Kent State University. For the past 10 years, Pamela has served as associate curator of the Italian American history at Western Reserve Historical Society. In this role, she has worked diligently to preserve and expand the awareness of Italian American history and its culture throughout Northeast Ohio. Let's welcome Pam.
Wonderful.